This is how to Polo wrap your horse. I start with a regular standard size, horse-sized Polo. I start at the top because I know this is a long Polo, and I put steady, even pressure, making sure there are no wrinkles, and steadily go down. I take one pass underneath the fetlock, and I make another pass underneath the fetlock. Then I work my way up, again making sure there are no wrinkles. And then again, like the standing bandage, pull back to make sure there's no pressure on the tendon.